Horse chestnut is a tree that has cone-shaped bunches of bright pink or white flowers with pink and yellow sprayed dots. Horse chestnut is an astringent, anti-inflammatory herb that helps to tone the vein walls which, when slack or distended, may become varicose, hemorrhoidal or otherwise problematic. The plant also reduces fluid retention by increasing the permeability of the capillaries in, allowing the reabsorption of excess fluid back into the circulatory system. The seeds are decongestant, expectorant and tonic. They have been used in the treatment of rheumatism, neuralgia and hemorrhoids. A compound of the powdered roots is analgesic and has been used to treat chest pains. Extracts of the seeds are the source of a saponin known as eosin, which has been shown to promote normal tone in the walls of the veins, thereby improving circulation through the veins and promoting the return of blood to the heart. Horse chestnut has also been taken internally for leg ulcers and frostbite, and applied externally as a lotion, ointment, or gel. In France, oil extracted from the seeds has been used externally for rheumatism. The topical preparation has also been used to treat phlebitis. Most studies have looked at the plant's use internally, but there is some evidence that applying an ointment to the affected area may also help. Due to the antioxidant properties of horse chestnut, it is often recommended as a great anti-aging toner. Also, since horse chestnut extract promotes blood circulation and helps tone and strengthen fragile veins and capillaries, it is used in many high-quality lotions and skin creams for reducing the appearance of wrinkles and cellulite. It is also used in many toning, slimming, and firming skin products. For healthy and glowing skin, simply mix 510 drops of horse chestnut seed extract into a 50 ml bottle of vitamin E oil or into your favorite face moisturizer and apply it each night before bed to reap its benefits.